Coming up in October, a museum expansion will be attracting the attention of the arts community around the world, and it's right in Sacramento. KCRA3 was the first to take you inside the new Crocker Museum expansion, and today we can show you how some of those galleries are taking shape.
All the collections have to be hung, so this is a process.
Crocker Museum Director Lial Jones led reporters on a preview tour today. And while we often think of masterpieces as the art that hangs on the walls, today the walls themselves were on display, a 125,000-square-foot expansion that more than triples the size of the current museum and blends modern architecture with the Victorian, from the clean lines to the natural light.
If you think about the type of lighting that a museum requires, it's very different from an office building, for instance.
This is the foyer, and it will always be free to the public, an open space to hang out and enjoy the cafe. The auditorium is an intimate multi-use room that will be available for the community to use. And the galleries are taking shape. The lights show where paintings will hang, but the curator's still figuring out which painting goes where. And Jones says there are a million small details that visitors will never notice.
And museums and hospitals are generally considered the most complex building types. They take a lot of special knowledge when you think about security, if you think about temperature and humidity controls.
Which is why the museum selected world-renowned architect Charles Guathme for this building. It turned out to be the last project before his death, and Jones says his experience has made this building a cultural landmark.
It makes your process that much easier, and in fact, you learn from other people's mistakes that preceded you.
The expanded Crocker will open to the public on October 10th, which is 10-10-2010. It will be free to visit all day from 10 in the morning until 10 o'clock at night.